Hey guys, Tanner69046 here, and I'm back with another episode of Tornado Survival, Season 5, Episode 42. No, it is 42. But as you can tell, I'm not wearing my armor. Why, you might ask? Well, fantastic, you know. I guess a skeleton came in here and killed me or something. What did it say? I shot by a skeleton. It's a shame. It's a shame. So, yeah. Good thing we got this mod, because I was AFK. I wasn't paying attention. Oh my god, I had diamonds on me. I would have cried if we hadn't gotten this back. What a shame. So yeah, here we are. Shut up. I can hear the dryer going up. It's fine. You can't. Why do I have... What? How did this work? Oh, it's the skeleton died somehow. Maybe I just picked up extra crap. I don't know. You can go away now. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I don't think it dies. Nope. It's forever there. It's in the skeleton army right now, so we'll just let it be. Now let's add all that. So in today's episode, we're gonna find out if a storm will ever spawn again. And look at this. I have it set to true. See, look, storms need to spawn. They need to. What is this? Half a day? Come on. Shut up, Skype. I'm gonna jump off a cliff now because of that Skype. But yeah, we're gonna finish this. We're gonna finish it good. I was doing this, actually. What I was doing is I was surrounding this thing. Yay. Done. We also need to replace this top thing with... Oh my gosh. If it does it one more time, I'll stop recording and I'll fix it. But you know what? Yeah, so we're going to finish this top thing with lighting. We're going to tear out the ceiling. And yeah. We're also going to grab some coal because it's here. Can't dig up in more than one more block because if we did that, it would allow for mobs to spawn. But yeah. So we gotta take off this layer and we can do a little talking. Tornado Wars is coming, I swear. November the 2nd? Ah! What a... November the 2nd. I swear it's coming. Don't believe me. Just ask all the others and blame them. Okay, note to self. Leave those undug. Nope. Yay. Yeah. It'll come. Just be patient. Everyone's like, where is it? But guess what? It's gonna come. It's gonna come. So yeah. Also, I haven't done anything to set it up yet, so... Don't blame all the others, okay? It's their fault. They're the ones playing Rocket League with me and delaying the release date and not giving me money to pay for the server even though I'm paying for it. I could make them pay for it, though, I guess. Everyone has to pay $1 admission fee. Send it to my PayPal. Yeah. But yeah, it's coming. I swear. Just be patient. Because if not, I'm going to have to stab you. Let's see. What else was there? My birthday's coming up, too. Happy birthday, me. No one. I'm not going to tell you the date. Because I'm going to make you all feel bad. Because you won't tell me my happy birthday. So... You are all going to feel bad because you are going to miss my birthday. And guess what? I'm turning 16 and you're not even going to tell me happy birthday. How does it make you feel? Should make you feel guilty if you're a good person. But I doubt it will because you're a bad person. but yeah, it's coming up. I'll give you a hint. It's the last week of October. Yeah. So there you go. We need to go get some glowstone. So we're going to go up these stairs. A lot of you are wondering why Oh, crap. I can see who the Skype message is from, and it's kind of from fire resistance. That's always a good thing, ain't it? Yay. That's what I was going to talk about, too. Ironically. Make sure my mic plug in. We're going to do a little job, a quick job on this. The reason I uploaded the Jupiter video is I could tell Jupiter wanted it uploaded in a way, like, he even commented that he was glad that it was uploaded, and I could kind of tell that he wanted it too. I don't know, it's just, because he's always kind of said those things, he's just never said them publicly. And also, I can kind of relate to him on those things. I can kind of feel what he's trying to say. I don't know. I don't want to say we're the same people. We've had our differences for sure. But yeah, I can feel. So that's why I uploaded it, so that you all can realize it's not just me blabbering out these nonsense opinions. There's other people too. Ours are close. Oh man, we need to go to the Nether. I'll probably do that off camera or in a live stream. Probably. Maybe. Probably not. I swear we brought some down there, but whatever. So we're going to go back down there, and then hopefully no more videos are going to be uploaded. I mean, it's, you know, great time of day whenever you get a Skype message from Fire Resistance. While you're recording, you rude person. No, I'm kidding. I got a call from Nate, too, so. And he said, games time? I don't even know what that means, Nate. So you are struggling, man. I can't get my voice that high. So yeah, we're gonna. I swear I brought glowstone down here. I swear I did. I don't know what I did with it, but I brought it down here. Not any of those. I'm gonna cry. I don't have any glowstone. Are you kidding me? Are you for realing me right now? Gah. Alright, well, we've only got 17 glowstone. Why is there XP? Oh, cool. Ah. Shut up. You're right there. I lit up there. Is there another one? Where the heck is there another zombie at? Oh, there he is. Haha, loser. You down there, I'm up here. So if we do two rows, we can have 8 in each row. So 2, 4, 6, 8. We can have 3. So let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 divided by 3. That's gonna be what? 3 can go into 15 5 times. So what was the number? 18. Oh, well, I can go into 18 6 times. So every 6, shoot, every 6 blocks. Okay, so what we're gonna do here is, oh my gosh, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. So, how many over is that? It's 1 over. No, I need to be more than 1 over, trust me. Wait, no! I'm so stupid. Planks are going right there. So, 1. Alright, let's just pretend. 1, 2, then split, and then 1, 2. This is not designed very well, is it? Shush. Shush. Okay, so it's 11, so what if I just do... What if we did... block right here. None. And then, yeah, 2 down the middle. Oh, it leaves 2 spaces, doesn't it? Ow! Dang it! Okay, what if we do that? And then what if we do... Wait, did I leave 2 down over here? I left 1. I think I just screwed up my entire life. 1, 2, 3. So we just did that. Oh my gosh. You kidding me right now? You kidding me? 2 and 2. wise. Tanner does simple math. Woo! American education. Okay, so 2 and 2, 2 and 2. Right there. It's 2 against the wall. I mean, yeah, 2 away from the wall. 1, 2, 3. That'll work. And I don't even know how many we set apart. So what was it? 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is it right here? Is that even right? If it's not right, I'm going to cry. I'm crying on the inside right now. It's supposed to be right there. Ah! Die. Go back where you came from, illegal immigrant. Stupid Mexican gonna run into our country and we're gonna take back our country. 2016, whoa! Alright, so let's go back up here and we are going to fix what we broke. All I have are efficiency picks. Would you look at that? Hate life. And it hates me back. Alright, down these two rows. Down these two rows right here. What is this? Was 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe I should cut out and come back. Man, this is a problem. Holy. You would think Tanner would have a high school education worth something, but nah. I ain't doing very good right now, fellas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. That's fine. I don't even care. I hate life. It's supposed to go right there. And I placed another one in the wrong spot. So now I have to... cry about it. There we go. As soon as we can go and get that other stuff, we'll be in good shape. And by other stuff, I mean a silk touch pick. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's supposed to be right there. We messed up another one. GG me. GG. I hate life. Hate it! Alright, so I'm gonna cut out. I'm gonna place these glowstones in the right position and I'll come back. Alright guys, so I'm done with that. I don't have a silk touch pick anymore apparently. Some of you all are probably yelling that at me, but you know what, screw you. I figured it out. So yeah, now we just gotta place the planks, I guess. We left the wood down here. I hate my life again. Did I ever stop hating? No, I'm kidding. let's see, where do we put it? We put it all in here. I hit it. Let's go finish this job. It's gonna be a beautiful tree farm. Even though I've got tons of trees planted outside now. See? But that's fine, you know. It's totally fine. So yeah, we're just gonna do some placing. And don't worry, the Skype messages between me and Fire, they totally weren't anything leading to conflict. Yeah, they were. No, I'm kidding. don't worry. Don't worry. It'll all be resolved. Did you see his new intros that got released? Oh man, they were great. Two of the fan-made ones. Wow. Those? The guy has a lot of taste. Not necessarily good taste, but he has taste. Hopefully Fire uses some of them. Oh no! Can I use this waterfall? Maybe. 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 Come on. Oh, skills. Maybe I shouldn't fall down next time. Yeah, so we're going to finish up this tree farm today, whether it kills me. Ding, rest in peace, Tanner. yeah, so... let's try and finish it. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. place them down the middle there. To the ones we can... Holy creeper! Oh god, it bounced off of me. He's got some type of... Oh, thank god. I was not wanting to clean up an explosion that was going to cause by my clumsiness. So good thing we took care of him. That is not dark enough. I'm not dark enough. Nope, not enough mobs going to spawn in our tree farm. Crucial part of the tree farm. No, it's not bright enough down there. Y'all not seeing that? That's terrible. Maybe we need to get some pumpkins out there. Go with some pumpkins and get us some jack-o'-lanterns. Light that sucker up. Yeah, we're gonna have to do something like that because that's not good. Dang it. Out of planks. There we go. Alright, so we're closing in, boys. Look at this. We've only got an entire half to go. Oh, gosh. I'm so scared I'm going to fall and have to climb all the way back up here again and create boring footage. I mean, this is already boring enough, right? I can't even get a tornado spawn. It's just rain survival. Welcome back to another episode of Rain Survival. Yeah. No, it's not what it's supposed to be. Fix your mod, Koros. Finally frickin' done. There we go, boys. That's how we do it. I'm an idiot. That's okay, though. Because I'm your idiot. So, yeah, let's break all this. Hopefully we'll have some torches down there. We'll put them on the dirt to signify where the saplings are supposed to be planted. I will have to say, this is Don Abber's tree farm design. I think it's his. Man, his videos are so amazing. I'm using the retro intro and outro music on this one. His. And see if I get copyrighted. Some things have changed with YouTube, so maybe they fixed their stupid copyright rules. But if they haven't, I'll get flagged as a Mexican maracha band again for using his music. But that's okay. We're just gonna see how it goes. So yeah, oh man, look how bright it is. Notices something's uneven. Oh, no. It's kind of weird how it just stops right there, but we're just going to not look up ever. That'll fix all of our problems. So yeah, so the hard part's done, I guess, of the roof. So now we just do the easy part of filling in the dirt. So let's get some dirt. Yeah, I guess we got coal everywhere. Oh yeah, I've got some in my inventory. I don't know why I was worrying about torches. But yeah, let's So if we just do one here, skip two, 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 one there. Doesn't work out for me. I don't like it. Let's move it over one. Oh, why am I skipping two? I'm only supposed to skip one. That's my first problem. Jesus. Probably gonna have to get some more dirt. Okay, yeah, do that. Do that. I hate life. Okay, wait. One right here. One right here. One right here. One right there. One right here. One right there. One right there. And then none. That'll work. This'll work. I like this. Sweet. So basically what we do is we just go across. Man, that waterfall noise is gonna get annoying. So yeah, we just go across like this. Trees will be planted on these rows. Probably gonna have to go get some more dirt, but... Or is it supposed to be two apart? I think it's supposed to be two apart. It is, because I'm supposed to be able to have torches on both sides. Yeah, okay. It's supposed to be two apart. So we're just going to go with it. Whatever results from it, we'll just, yeah. Just yellow it. So yeah, we're going to hurry up and finish this episode, because I think it's getting a little lengthy. I don't know. We'll see. Some big news is the tornado season, severe weather season's kind of fired back up a little bit over Texas. Should work. It might work my way into my area. I mean, we can't really tell if, it's hard to tell if a severe event is going to occur from this far out of next week on Wednesday, because basically at this point, yeah, you can say, wow, that's a lot of wind fields, and man, that's pretty potent low coming through at the time, but you can't tell what time of day it's coming through, so, I mean, at this point, you can be like, yeah, oh yeah, wind fields, dang, it's gonna be a windy day, but can we tell if there's any instability or anything like that? It's all about the timing in the weather world. Oh man, that worked out perfectly. I'm so sexy. Okay, so now that we've done this, we clog up this and then get rid of that torch and we make our own torches. So yeah, do that and then plant it right there. Go down to plant it right there. Or just go down one. Right here. Right here. This is a really compact farm, if you can't tell. Yes, yeah, it's a smaller scale tree farm, but it's still gonna work. It'll work out for the amount of wood we'll be using. It's not like I don't have any large-scale projects other than the city, and this will do. And we can plant more trees on the surface if we have to. I just like the idea of this underground because it's protected from the tornadoes. Oh, and by the way, this didn't work out perfect now that I think about it. There's two gaps there, and then... Oh, no, yeah, it worked out. Okay. Okay, so yeah, there's our tree farm. Do that. We gotta work a way to get that in there. We need a chest. 2, 3. And another one for the hopper. And then we're gonna have to dig a little bit more. Probably have to use some stone. Get rid of some of this crap in my inventory. Actually, I might need that. Yeah, so, like I said, we are finishing this today. I don't care. Then we gotta go down and replace this with planks. 2, 3. Is that good enough? What the heck? When? Oh, okay. I see your problem. What about here? No. About here? No. What about here? Here. Wait. There it is. Yeah, that's how it needs to be. And then they'll have a hopper right there. And we're just gonna pretend like I didn't dig in this direction. Or this direction. We're gonna close that gap. Yeah. And we're gonna make the... Oh no, I already got stone brick. We'll make the floor stone brick. Oh man, we hit bedrock. This is almost really too close to not being able to do this. Good thing we didn't hit bedrock. So yeah, we're gonna clog this up with wood planks to make it look like it's, you know, like it should. Yeah, there we go. Oh yeah. Now it's looking wooden through here. So there's not gonna be much detail to this room, as you can tell. Basically just it's just for to collect everything. We will open it up like this because if lesson in Minecraft, the more height you have, the more open the room feels. So like, yeah, it's a pretty cramped room, but it's actually pretty tall, which makes it feel like it's bigger. Yeah, building tip from Tanner, even though Tanner's not very good at building. that's with anything. Like, if you walk into a living room, 10x10 living room in real life, and it's got like a 8-foot ceiling, you're gonna be like, what the fudge is this? Oh my god. Because it's gonna feel really, really small. If it has a ceiling up to the second floor, with a staircase that leads up to the second floor, the room's gonna feel a lot bigger. And you're gonna be like, wow, it's really open space, nice house, man. Look at my things, man. And yeah, that's how life goes, so. Life lessons with Tanner. On why you should build a big living room, because it makes conversation. So that's for all of you people who are gonna be future homeowners. Do that. But yeah, I think we're almost done here. We just need to get the... We'll go ahead and plant these just so we might have some grown by that. And I can demonstrate how it works. But yeah, we've got the hard parts done. I just got to plant the saplings, get a hopper, and we're ready to go. There we go, fellers. Sorry there wasn't any storms again. I'm going to look into how to fix that. I'll probably put in a bug thing on his forum, possibly. Iron, that's what we need. I think we need another block. It takes more than that, doesn't it? Yep, took one more. Yay. Way to waste iron. No. Needs to be onto the chest. If we really want high performance, we need to make a couple more hoppers. How many did we make? How many chests we got? Okay, so what if we get one more chest? Right. So let's use this nasty birch. Remember that? Every episode we used to cut down trees from the tornadoes that ripped through and caused havoc for me. We cleaned up the city. Good times, even though this isn't a city, because I'm really lazy on building the city. Oh, look, we got a tree. We got us a tree. It works. That's not good. See this flooded. So, yeah, basically, we're going to... do that. And... do the same thing over here. We gotta make sure they're all connected before they despawn, which is why I'm doing this. See, this method right here can make it so... basically, it's harder for... everything won't despawn. Okay, yeah, you can see wood there, but that's going to work out just fine. Okay. Oh, that's not, though. Oh, it's so ugly. So ugly. There we go. It's a little bit better. Wait, this is an easy fix. What am I doing with my life? Is it easy this way, too? I'm not leaving anything to spare here. We put time and effort. What am I doing with my life? I put time and effort into this thing. I'm making sure it's right. This is not making sure it's right at all. This is breaking everything I've ever built in my life. There we go. There. It's great. Perfect. Not really. There we go. Oh, can we put some stairs to add in curvature? Wait. Can we just... no, we cannot. Stairs. Two stairs. Come on. Clutch. Clutch. Clutch! Clutch! Alright, guys. So, I'm gonna wrap up the episode here. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed. We're done. So, basically, how this works is the trees grow like that one and that one. You go up, cut them, take the spare saplings that are in this chest down here, and you walk away and let the leaves fall into here. Leaves, apples, whatever, they'll all fall down into there. I should probably have a chest up here saying spare saplings. So yeah, we're gonna get some spare saplings. So, we're not done yet. Dang it. But yeah, so grab a spare sapling from the conveniently placed chest right here. I need one. There we go. Gonna go replant because we care about Mother Nature. There we go, fellers. And then now we just walk away and let nature do its job. So yeah, that's how the tree farm works. All the saplings will fall down. They'll go into the chests. So we'll all any extra logs that we weren't able to pick up. And yeah, apples will go down there too. We'll have plenty of resources. So that's how this farm works. If you want to build it in your world, well, let's just watch the episodes. That's enough of a tutorial. But yeah, that's it for this episode. I'm going to look into the storms not spawning. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoy. I'm going to see you all in the next one. Bye!